terms, coefficient and factors. So in this 4x plus 5, this expression is made up of what? First of all, we have two terms, 4x and this 5, they are combined with an operator. So these terms are added to form expression actually. So terms, this can be formed as a product of factors also. For example, 4x, this is what we are saying, that this is a term, but this term is already made of 4 into x. So 4 and x, here 4 is a constant and x is a variable. The 5 is added to 4x, right? That is, the term 5 is made up of just one factor, which is 5. You can say 5 into 11 also. No, 5 into 1. Anything multiplied by 1 will always give you 1. This expression 7xy minus 5x has two terms. One is 7xy, the other is minus 5x. And 7xy has, this term has another factors like 7, x and y. These are factors. Because if you divide this by x, it will divide this. If you divide by y, it will divide it. And if you divide by 7, it will divide. Even if you divide by 7x, this is going to divide. Even if you divide by 7y, it is going to divide. So all these are the factors. Factors of 7xy. And the constant term here is known as the coefficient. The coefficient of 7xy is 7. The coefficient of minus 5x is minus 5. The negative sign is taken with the constant.